Hi everyone, Viral World 12 here. So in today's video, I'm going to be talking about my life. So strap yourself in, like the video, comment down below what has been your recap of 2022, and also guys, don't forget to subscribe. When I was young,
I was fostered at a young age.
I was fostered when I was six.
I was in a lot of homes. I was in and out of homes, up to the age of, 14. I was in, 13 homes. I was in a residential for like
3 years.
No. That was fun. You can imagine how hard it was for my dad. But me and him have coped.
Well, I could still see both my mum and my dad. But it was obviously,
it was like they would always, like, I'd always have carers with me at all times. Supervised contact
was horrible because, you know, I'd have the people in the
home, in the contact centres, and they would like watch me as I just trying to have birthdays or Christmases with them. And then when I was 16, I was in a foster home for 3 years. They were the most wonderful people that I could ever wish for. I had perfect Christmases with them, brilliant birthdays with them. They loved me as my real parents, and I had a lot of good times with them. And they turned around when I was 16
and they said to me,
"Look, you can leave whenever you want." I was like, "What?" They said, "Yeah. You can leave when you want." I was like, "Why?" "Well, it's changed now and you don't have to be
in care until you're 18. I was like,
"Oh my god, really?" "Yeah." And at the time as well, I was making a video as well. So I was like, great. And I had to go out and tell my
friend about this. So I said to my
friend, I said, "But I don't need to be in care anymore." He was like, "Are you kidding me?" I'm like, "No, I don't need to be in care." So it was a massive thing for me. I was like, "Oh my god,
I want to be living with my dad."
And now I'm 17 and I'm living with my dad.
And me and my
dad are, we are a bunch of 5-year-olds.
We
always play games together. We play FIFA together. We play Fortnite together. We watch TV together. We do as normal things, to be honest. But I've, you know, for like since I was 6 to now, it's a massive difference compared to what I usually would do. Would just see my dad in a contact centre for an hour and a half
and go
back to my original self. Sad, but I'm happy now. I'm in a good place.
And
doing YouTube has made me more comfortable. And also, I have a lot of supporters, so that's why I do YouTube. And 2023 has been alright. 2022 was a hard life, but I pushed through and it's paid off in the end. So I just want to say thank you to everyone, and also thank you for the amount of support I've been getting lately. I
want to wish everyone the best. If you're going through what I went through, it's everything's
going to be alright. And I hope that you all run and feel safe to talk about these things, because actually it's very good to talk and get it out of your system and just be yourself. Never beat yourself up. You're special.